JRA 501 here. I just got this email. I thought I would pass it on. It gave me a big smile, and I hope it gives you a big smile too. Don't mess with those ladies from Montana. Alan Simpson, the senator from Wyoming, called senior citizens the greediest generation as he compared Social Security to a milk cow with 310 million teats. Here's a response in a letter from Patty Myers in Montana. I think she's a little ticked off, but she also tells it like it is. Hey, Alan, let's get a few things straight. As a career politician, you have been on the public dole, tit, for 50 years. Number two, I have been paying Social Security taxes for 48 years, since I was 15 years old. I am now 63. My Social Security payments and those of millions of other Americans were safely tucked away in an interest-bearing account for decades, until you political pukes decided to raid the account and give our money to a bunch of zero losers in return for votes, thus bankrupting the system and turning Social Security into a Ponzi scheme that would make Bernie Madoff proud. Recently, just like Lucy and Charlie Brown, you and your ilk pulled the proverbial football away from millions of American seniors nearing retirement and moved the goalpost for full retirement from age 65 to 67. Now you and your shill commission are proposing to move the goalposts yet again. I and millions of other Americans have been paying into Medicare from day one, and now you morons propose to change the rules of the game? Why? Because you idiots mismanaged other parts of the economy to such an extent that you need to steal our money from Medicare to pay the bills. I and millions of other Americans have been paying income taxes on our entire lives, and now you propose to increase our taxes yet again? Why? Because you incompetent bastards spent our money so profligately? I don't know what that means, I'm sorry. Flagrantly, maybe? That you just keep on spending even after you ran out of money. Now you come to the American taxpayers and say you need more to pay off your debt. To add insult to injury, you label us greedy for calling bullshit to your incompetence? Well, Captain Bullshit, I have a few questions for you. How much money have you earned from the American taxpayers during your pathetic 50-year political career? At what age did you retire from your pathetic political career, and how much are you receiving in annual retirement benefits from the American taxpayers? And how much do you pay for your government-provided health insurance? What cuts in your retirement and health care benefits are you proposing in your disgusting deficit reduction proposal, or as usual, have you exempted yourself and your political cronies? It is you, Captain Bullshit, and your political co-conspirators called Congress who are the greedy ones. It is you and your fellow nutcase thieves who have bankrupted America and stolen the American dream from millions of loyal, patriotic taxpayers. And for what? Votes and your job and retirement security at our expense? You lunk-headed leech. That's right, sir. You and yours have bankrupted America for the sole purpose of advancing your pathetic political careers. You know it, we know it, and you know that we know it. And you can take that to the bank, you miserable son of a bitch, and know I did not stutter. Everyone, if you like the way things are in America, go ahead and delete this. But if you agree with what a Montana citizen, Patty Meyer, says, please pass it on. And P.S., stop calling Social Security benefits entitlements. What an insult. I've been paying into the Social Security system for 45 years. It's my money. Give it back to me the way the system was designed, and stop patting yourself on the back like you are being generous by doling out these monthly checks. As always, God bless.